Tick.
My name is Chusain Mintua. Let me just explain. My love for hip hop began when I was around about 13. That's grade 7. That's when I got in. That's when I heard of Eminem and his music, and that's how it attracted me and inspired me. You know, my father was also a musician back in his days, so he has also been in a competition and he came third. So in that, I wish to achieve higher than him. The feeling that I got when I got the call, I was really surprised and like. Not actually surprised. I thought, okay, I knew that I was gonna make it, but yeah, I just had that feeling also, that side feeling at that moment. But I was really surprised that I made it actually. And if I win the grand prize, I think I would try to build me a little studio at home, because basically right now I'm recording on my phone and then I'll put it on my PC and work it on there, and then that's how I make my music. So that would really help me. I've been getting support from my neighbors. They also watch AK99 and they saw me on there, a slight video of me. And yeah, from my family and friends, I've been getting support. I found out about the Ruckus on AK99, like last year when Esther won the competition, I knew about it. So I thought this year I would give it a chance, give it a try. Okay guys, I'm gonna freestyle for you just to show you that I got what it takes to win the Ruckus competition, this Ruckus competition. Okay, my life is on the edge, but it feel like I'm on 3G. I'm floating in the sky, well it must be zero gravity. What I have is not a dream, cause I'll make it a reality. Since pushing me in the ocean, I guess I'm driven by insanity. When I leave this planet Earth, I wanna be known as the best, cause I'm your fan, I blow you away with grace up to my chest. I'm a lyrical genius that was sent by God, cause when you put my words together, it creates a collage, yeah.
Hectic.